speaking test. Level 7. Unit 8. In the playground.
Okay. Now let's start, David. What's your name again?
My name is David.
Where do you live?
I live in Bagni.
How are you today?
I'm great.
Do you play any sports?
Yes.
What sport do you like?
I like football. Sport.
What sport is this?
This is basketball. This is tennis. This is hockey. This is football. This is table tennis. This is baseball. This is badminton. Which one is can play basketball? Which two can play tennis? Which three can play hockey?
Victory three is
hockey. Which three is hockey? Which four is football? Which five is baseball? Which six is badminton? Which seven is table tennis?
Can you play tennis?
No, I can't. I can play badminton.
Can you play basketball?
Yes, I can play basketball.
Very good, David. Can you play baseball?
No, I can't. I can play football.
All right. Can you play hockey?
Yes, I can play hockey.
Very good. Tell me about the pictures, David.
Running, kicking, hitting, riding, bouncing, walking.
Good.
Two boys are playing football. Sam is kicking the ball. Lucy is playing tennis. She is hitting the ball. One boy is riding his bike. One girl is walking to the playground. One girl is running with a ball and she's bouncing it.
Very good, David. What can they do?
I can play table tennis. I like can play football.
Very good. What can they do?
Tom can play basketball. Grace can play tennis. Pat can play hockey.
Very good.
On the first picture, there are four bears. On the second picture, there are three bears.
Very good. Number one.
On the fourth picture, I can see one chicken. On the second picture, I can see two chickens.
Very good. Next.
One spider.
Very good, David. What is your favorite sport?